E-mini S&Ps close out the week moving higher. After declining over the last couple of sessions, we saw a big move higher after today's stronger than expected non-farm payroll number. Today we saw E-minis getting all the way up to 5,800, closing out the week there, ultimately seeing a positive change in the week over week numbers and seeing a new all-time weekly close at around just right around 5,800. Again, seeing it move much higher on the session, but only slightly higher on the week. But again, it was higher week over week after seeing a big move on Friday, closing out at just shy of 5,800. Now, what does this mean for volatility? Well, typically volatility moves inversely to the indices. So as you can expect, volatility was lower on the day. However, we did see volatility close higher on the week. Lastly, let's talk about what we have next week. It is another full week. We do get inflation data via CPI and PPI, which we very closely watch due to its effect on current Fed policy. We will also get third quarter bank earnings will start filing out, which will be important for the stock market, as well as a slew of Fed speakers likely going to be talking about this jobs number as well as any future rate cuts down the road. So E-mini S&Ps struggled earlier in the week, but rallied back on Friday after a stronger than expected payroll number to close out at 5,800 on the week. A new all-time weekly high close ahead of next week's inflation data, bank earnings, and a slew of Fed speakers.